Hello, hello, and welcome, Andrew from the Cool Dog channel. Right after obtaining the electrical dart, we are able to go... Fuck you. To go to the new places that were previously... closed. So it has to be the... No. I don't even have to go there. Stupid. I don't know if there is a level of stupidity of this trooper. You know, a Jedi can force push almost every projectile, and you're still wasting your rockets on me. Who am I to judge? Bye. I think Calcestis might be really powerful now. But no, let's talk seriously about this. He possess almost all of the force push and pull abilities. And they are all quite powerful. He can slow time.
Got a dial in the shot. On you, BD.
There's something, and I want this. How to get in there? Huh. And we are here. Health essence. Oh, always a good thing. There is no such thing as too much health. No. No, there is no such thing as too much health.
I'll get you.
Goodbye. And here's my turbo lift. The shortcut. Short the cut. Hello. We are going up again. I thought the way to the observatory will be quicker. Yeah, I didn't expect so many imps to be here. It's been a pleasure, Bright. Imperial Post.
That's a lot of firepower. Launch it. Let's take the high ground.
All set. Remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon report to the hangar bay.
Are we expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, trooper.
Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base.
Got something, buddy?
Scum try anything.
Look at
we'll
that.
Blast them into dust.
Do I have to kill them all? I think a little bit too overpowered I am for them. Fuck you, how many of you are there? Oh god, no. Oh fuck! I never thought that there will be so many of them.
Not hostile!
I will kill all of you. Thank you, BD.
Thank you.
How many? You're sure this lasted them? Cause I am not Cal. That was just fucking insane. Someone who designed this place was not an idiot, but crazy man.
Must be playing tricks on you.
There's nothing to see here. My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
Quite so, sir.
That's enough. Get back on the comms.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, mighty Empire.
Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
It has been quite a while since my last time in the Imperial base.
Fire away.
Slice, buddy. Shortcut to where? Boss? Boss trooper? What? Boss defeated. That was a boss? I am confused. Either I am
this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark?
Either I am so powerful or that was a joke, boss. Okay. Gimmick
this
one. Summit Bridge. Think we are going deeper into the
long way down. Come so far.
Looks magnificent.
Going.
Wait. How many force points I need to upgrade The telekinesis at out too. Oh.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Where now? There. And where will this lead me? Shortcut. Okay. It's always worth checking, you know, there is no such thing as... I don't want to go that way, because I don't want to. I don't have time sometimes, and I am skipping much of the sightseeing in the Kobo, but you know. If I would be doing every single path in this game right now, it would be 100 plus episodes, and we don't have time for this. Where the fuck are we? Oh, here we are. That's a quite big shortcut. Yeah. So, Dagan Gera is awaiting me. No, not awaiting, he's standing in my way for Tanalor, but something is off to me. I yet don't know what. Oh, there's a false echo.
Oh, what a view. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
So, let's go. The observatory. Oof.
Keep pushing. I'll cover you from the sky.
These look modded. Probably for the high altitude.
I don't know how many of those I can use. I'm here, and we're next, I think, there. Go! Oh, you will take me? Ho!
Raiders already tore through here. That's not moving.
But that is...
Nice work. Let's keep heading up.
So I do have to go from the roof. Okay, thank you. You know what? Let's stop this. Yeah. Yes, it will be not the longest episode, but let's stop, because the whole observatory might be too long for a one or two even. So thank you.